Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to episode 2 of Cyberpunk. In today's episode, we're going to be doing a pickup mission. So without rambling, let's get straight into it. There we go.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced the convoy.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Alright, we made it. Now hopefully we don't die.
Meredith Stout.
Maybe we don't ambush.
That'd be me.
What the? I just called it. Better not be no ambush.
Blackmail me, fucker. Set conditions. Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down. I just want to talk.
Thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep now.
Guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Wanna hear what he has to say?
Oh, some a-holes.
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. A flathead mob. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force. But they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine. The latter. But on one condition. You pay with
solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way. And I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake. The cops are any good as dead. But she'll take you down with her.
Alright, then. She's a cutthroat mother effer. Now, where my wood? Okay. What the? Great knob. Bro. So I guess the cars could drive on freaking air, bro. and through crate. What? What do you mean, beat beat? Where in the heck are you in the first place? Dog, where are you? Thank you. Jesus Christ, what the heck? What did you do to yourself? Okay. I'm surprised it still even drives.
There you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the maelstromers for the corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. Be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. Hey, Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Gang like any other, right?
The Valentinos, they follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something.
They know what they want,
how they get it, and what business they fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
I want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
No, I swear, this is another trap. People are getting murked.
Place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen security like this in the Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots with dead meat.
Get in the elevator! Fucking sheep!
Like you killed me. Remember, we're on their turf.
So what?
So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called a flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet. For you too.
I'll stand.
piss so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet.
Jack, sit down. This ain't gonna end well, but...
Shit. Well...
Come on now. Right. We just need the bot.
Now lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Escape. Pure as baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorse and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl.
Okay. You're just gonna take random drugs.
A flathead. Model MT0D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Need to see it.
Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven control.
Oh, word?
Pinned down prototype made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
What you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice, because I say you'll pay twice. Aye. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
I hand over the chip, you hand over the bot. Clean and easy. No complications.
Look at this fucking Boy Scout! You know all your nods? Got all your badges? You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard-ass who punching animal fought half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
So you gonna consider my offer now? Fred's on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is. Shit! Chip's got a vector! They're breaking in! Hero! I want him!
Let me get the Why can't I pick up the phone? This pistol is weak.
Gotta reload.
Oh, Jackie.
Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. Dying for some fresh air. I couldn't fail this beat. Stop. I can taste it.
It's a production line.
Just get up out of here then, bro.
There's no other way.
Oh! And let's try this again. Oh. Yay, there we go.
Go.
This is coming up. Not in a good way, the literal way. What's on ammo? Ooh, bang! Don't try it. You got lucky. You fell. Sending people in their main way to hell. Now, oh, I got some ammo for it. So you do pick up ammo along the way. It's kind of cool. You ain't gonna do jack, B. Oh! Oh, come on, man. I need that robot thingy. Chill out, fam. I'm going to beat this man. Alright, you know what? It's going to be a second, but you're going to die, brother. Ow. Yes, sir, it is. Huh, the center break is less. Block is less. Ow. Well, I'm gonna give you more damage you can do to me, I'm good. Dog, that was gonna be stupid. Oh my god, I'm a healies. Hey, bro. Bug off. Jackie, help me out here, bro. For me, bro. You're gonna die for me, bro. You're gonna die for me, bro. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. Difficult.
Come on, V. Let's get out of here. Come on, V. Let's get out of here. Dick. Got these things buzzing around everywhere. Pass the gate. We can talk there. Let the military bitch.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here. I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
You screwed me on this. Almost got me killed. That wasn't financial, Tracer.
I fucked you over. You fucked the gang over. Somewhere at the start of the story, somebody fucked the corp. See how this works now? Ultimately, the corp gets what it wants. Remember that. Learn it.
This woman green, bro.
Standing where I am. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too.
Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. How you doing, V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech gang?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't give him two shits if you and Rick had shaken him.
How'd you get him on board? You use the corporal one?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Roy's with less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems. Scorched a handful of maelstroms. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Liz's bar. Good luck.
Alright. That's going to be the end of it, guys. Sorry this episode took a little bit long. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one. The next episode will be the mission, or the information. Excuse me. But, without me rambling further, hope y'all have a great holidays. Like, comment, subscribe, and peace.